Sonika Menon isn't your average teenager. She always enjoyed her birthday and all the effort her family put into making her day special. It got her thinking about other people who were less fortunate, the ones who didn't get to celebrate. So she founded the Birthday Giving Program. Her organization brings birthday cakes, presents, and joy to people who might not otherwise be able to celebrate. And it's a family affair. Sonika does this with the help of her brother and cousins, and she's here to tell us more about the birthday giving program. Good morning. Thanks for being here.
Thank you so much.
And who do you have with you?
This is my cousin, Rinna Talwar. She's the founder of the Senior Citizen Division.
Oh, it's branched out. You've got branches
yes.
already. All right, so tell people. I read this in the Tribune the other day. I thought it was so lovely.
Thank
You're 14?
Yes.
And how did most 14-year-olds aren't thinking about other people this way. How did this all start, this idea for you?
Well, on my own birthday, my parents would always celebrate with lots of joy, and it always just brought me to think about how other people around the world who are living in less fortunate conditions celebrate. So that's what brought me to found the birthday giving program along with the help of my cousin, many others.
Okay, so you have reached out to non-for-profit organizations and found kids that might be less fortunate and maybe never had a birthday celebration. Is that right?
Yes.
And so what do you do for them? You bake them a cake, give them a gift bag. Tell us what they get for this.
So for their birthday, we provide them a large cake. This allows them to share with all of the residents that are also at the nursing home, at the programs that they're in. So everyone's part of the celebration. It's very unified sense of togetherness. We also give them a bag like this one.
Yeah.
One of our signature moves is to include a balloon that pops out. We also like to include a little teddy bear stuffed animal. And we always include a little note so that the recipients can write back to us.
And how do you find out which kids you're going to do this for?
We're very open. We accept people of all ages, all walks of life. Everyone is accepted in our eyes.
So do you reach out to these organizations? They tell you, we have this girl named Lucy who doesn't have anyone to give her a birthday. Is that how it works?
Yes, correct.
Okay, so and this is all based on the age of the kid. They get different presents in here. Like this one's got like a Nerf ball. This one's got a little harmonica. And you have all the birthday hats and stuff too.
Correct,
And the streamers and everything comes in the bag. So how do you get the money to do all this? Did you start with your own family and just donations through the family?
We've done a lot of fundraising so far. We started with door-to-door and family and friends. And then we also created a GoFundMe page and a website to get some donations.
How many birthdays have you guys done already? Oh, this is your other, we have other members of the family that have done this too, and they're sitting over on the couch.
This is my brother Rohan and my cousin Anya Talwar, and they're the future of the birthday giving program.
because you're old.
Yes.
You gotta move on to the next chapter. Yeah.
Yes.
Isn't that nice though?
Mm-hmm.
So tell us how many birthdays you've done already.
So far we've done around 300 birthdays.
Wow.
And we just started last year, so it's pretty crazy. It's been a wonderful experience, and we're very grateful for what the birthday giving program has given us.
I am just so proud of you guys. What a wonderful thing for kids to realize they can do to help others. It's just lovely. It really is. Now, do you guys go to all the parties too, or do you give the stuff and let them have their own parties?
Well, we try to celebrate as many birthdays as we can, but if they don't feel comfortable, we obviously don't want to force anyone, which is why we include a note like this one.
Aww.
So the parent or the child, the senior if possible,
and this note says, happy birthday, we hope you have a great day, please write back telling us how we did. And you're doing this at senior centers now,
yes,
too.
Yes, I am. Yes.
What a lot. It's the future of America. Everyone, come on. Isn't this great? You can check out the birthdaygivingprogram.club. Wait, we have this right? Birthdaygivingprogram.club.
Yes.
I was going to say .com, and there is all the information if people want to donate, if they want to recommend someone or give money to your organization. Way to go, girls.
Thank you so much to WGN News. We really appreciate this opportunity.
Oh, aren't they just the sweetest? I got to get my kids doing something. I'm going to give them your number.